Right now, the town of Fort Myers Beach tells me they don't know exactly how long the boil water notice will be in place. They also don't know exactly how long it'll take to get these samples back. And I talked with residents here. They say they are taking it day by day and obviously using bottles of water in the meantime.
We've been able to get some water over here from the donations that people have made. So we're using that for especially feeding the dog and making sure she's got fresh water, and using it for brushing her teeth and anything else.
There you go, sweetie.
We know there's a lot going on and everybody's trying to be patient and, you know, as they're trying to do work.
Beth and John Baca tell me they're taking it day by day and plan to keep boiling their water, but taking a pause on cooking and cleaning to conserve water. But for this group of volunteers in the parking lot of Beach Baptist Church, who helped to feed thousands of people every day.
People that lost everything in the storm, people that, foster families, homeless people, anybody that needs a meal.
Founder of FK Your Diet, Scene Cooking Here, tells me this all runs on donations and it adds up to now have to use bottled water for everything.
We're boiling water to clean with, and then we're using bottled water, so it adds to our cost. It adds time to everything you do. So a job that normally takes 1 minute now takes about 9 minutes.
Since Hurricane Ian, they say they've helped feed more than 300,000 people.
We're gonna run out of money. So if anybody can help, that'd be great.
The midst of hard things like a boil water notice, to know that you can drive a mile or two down the road and have people, you know, with a smile give you what you need and try to help you is amazing.
The town of Fort Myers Beach says that you can go to their Notify Me feature on the town's website. That's where you can get texts and emails to follow up with the boil water notice. They say the break has been repaired. However, you should still continue to boil your water before consuming it. On Fort Myers Beach, Elise Chingeri, Fox 4.